from a cow, and that cow has to drink a lot of water.
Up to 1,800 gallons. And then, leather has to be tanned, which requires even more water. And it's treated with toxic chemicals, which hurt the environment and make it not biodegradable.